Subscribe Prudent social media channel and press bell icon for latest notifications.
மசாஜ் ப்ளீஸ். பிரயோஜன் கே
பர்பஸ்
My village tour is there. I have already covered about 100 villages. So my idea is to cover almost all villages in Goa. Public workers should consider that the people are supreme. So the governor, instead of sitting simply in the that hall, instead of that I am going to the people and meeting the people. And in a way, during my visit to village areas, our normally tourists are attracted to beach areas and other things. Tourists from all over the world are coming here. But our villages are, I think, equally or more beautiful from the point of view of environment and other most modern people's thinking is that life. Simply enjoying nature itself is a part of tourism. So like that I satisfied myself that within this 10 months I am a governor of Goa during the last 10 months. And I am very happy to see that people are good at heart, and our MLAs and others, they are also working hard, and our village culture according to Gandhiji Bharata Darshan can see only through villages. So our villages are more beautiful, real production is also, especially in the agricultural field, is going on there, and people's hard work. At the same time, I am looking into their problems also. I will convey it to the elected government and the central as well as state. Through that process, we will cooperate with the people, and for their welfare we will do. That's only India. And already Kankona, southern part, already the 10-year villages in Kankona Taluk I covered. And this is the northern part, here also. I hope I will be able to visit all the villages.
Sir, full day you are in Penne Taluka. So what you...
Ancient temple is here and people's culture is also in fact appreciated by me. And through this process I am also studying things. And, being the first citizen of Goa, it is my bounden duty to see the people in and around Goa. Through that process, Goa is one of the richest states in India. Per capita income is more here. But in the happiness index, they are not up to that expectation. But the happiness also goes to the people. The elected government is there. The power center is the elected ministry and other things. As a governor, I will use my good office for the welfare only.